Hey guys, Samurai Appliance Repairman here, and just wanted to give a quick rundown, show you a couple new things at the site that we're glad to have here. And this is in the gallery. Couple new albums here in the Appliantology gallery. And scrolling on down, we got a couple new albums here that our very own AppleTech 29501, aka Jerry, took pictures of his last LG training of, and where they covered the new LG washing machine and the new LG top mount and bottom mount refrigerators. Took these pictures with his Android phone, and they actually came out pretty good. I just wanted to point out to you that when you're looking at these pictures, what you're seeing here on the actual image screen with the information around it, where it shows the title and the description, is actually a different, it's a lower quality image than if you were to actually click it. And you see a higher quality image. This is still very usable. Yeah, the color's not that, you get a little green tint to it, but the information's there, and it's very usable, I think. So we got the washing machine training and the other album. Moving back on the breadcrumbs menu down here in the refrigerator training. And we've got all kinds of photos in here. There's three pages in this one, a couple in the other one. Got error codes. I mean, just take a minute and look through it. There's all the new stuff here. Again, looking at the, and if you're having trouble seeing it, just be sure to click it and you'll be able to make out all the important stuff on these images. All right, so that's just a quickie. And let me know if you got any questions or concerns on that. Over and out.